guys, it's your girl Tori, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be reacting to Super Beaver. Unfortunately, I can't read the title of the song, but I am excited because I did check out Super Beaver from First Take. First time ever listening to him, and he was phenomenal, and I wanted to dive more. This was actually a YouTube recommendation because YouTube is awesome like that. But with that being said, all his information will be listed down below. Go give him some love. Go give him some support. Our information is down there as well if you wish to follow us from Mori Mori Entertainment to Mori Mori Productions. And guys, subscribe here where you're at it. But yeah, if you have any recommendations, any at all, please DM us on Mori Mori Entertainment's Facebook page with the link or Mori Mori Entertainment's Instagram page, again, with the link, guys. We're going to dive on in. His voice. I think this is what I listen to. In a band? Let me know, guys. I really don't know much about him, but I am very curious. I love bands, by the way. He does give the rocker vibe, like outfit and everything, so I kind of figured he would be in a band, but correct me if he isn't really a band and this is just for this MV, like this band's there. Just let me know. He gets so into it, I love it. Is this from a drama, like a theme song or something? Cause the clips look like it. I feel like it's like a three-way, like, love triangle type thing. Correct me if I'm wrong.
Oh,
voice. I'm gonna say it's a band, like an actual band. I'm gonna say that. I liked it. I think this was a song that I listened to on First Take, and I loved it. I had a girl with him on that one, but it was good. Was it like a love triangle, or it's just about being an adult and drifting away, sorta, in a way? Let me know, guys. But yeah, with that being said, love you. I'll do this for y'all, now I just do this for me. I flip the game on this chair 180 degrees, baby, please.